Welcome to the OCBC Arena right here in the heart of the Singapore Sports Hub. And it's time for us to look at another exciting game as Thailand take on the Philippines. Philippines and Thailand locked very much in a battle. Yo-Yo's Noel Anderson taking that through. And that's a penalty. It's a definite penalty there, as there seems to have been a bit of movement in the goalkeeper's area. And it is Buntuk Prapapon just falling back. So very good opportunity here for Team Philippines. Luella Anderson moving ahead. And she's knocked that in. Absolutely perfect strike from her. She's very intelligent in these moments. It's Philippines leading 1-0. Wasn't really expecting that earlier from a team of Philippines, but they do have the lead fairly early, just 40 seconds in. And the referee's got arms up again. Talk about karma. Ronaldin, well, Ronta in stepping into that goalkeeper's area, which means Thailand do have a penalty opportunity now as well. And it's going to be fairly interesting to see, well, how this pans out. Nelly Johansson, well, she's been so exciting to watch right through this tournament, and she's knocked that in, which means it's now Philippines 1, Thailand 1. Kept it absolutely simple. Yes, well, Team Thailand back again, but not for too long. Heidi Harjulainen gets in, and that's through! Heidi Harjulainen made that look extremely like child's play. Lovely effort from her. Well, she's got the height advantage, and Philippines lead 2-1. Absolutely fabulous movement there from Harjulainen earlier. Now here's Cortina. Cortina will drag that through. It's under keeper Supersuta, and Kronstrad has pushed that in. Kronstrad making no mistake there in front of the opposition's goal. Had to get that through, and she's a really, really excited player, isn't she? Well, does Thailand have, well, what it takes to get back? I think so, but they are being pegged back. It's Villegas now, right place at the right time, and the tide is turning against Team Thailand as the Philippines grow stronger. Yes, pitcher we will like. She's got that back. And what a beautiful shot there from Buntuk Prapapon. She's delighted us with the defensive efforts, and she's got, well, a score all her own. Very exciting player to watch, and surely a player that you will see in the future for years to come. So Heidi Harjulainen with a hat-trick. It's a 7-2 year, and Scoffeld decides to match her teammate Heidi Harjulainen's efforts. So this has certainly been a very productive time for Team Philippines. So welcome to the OCBC Arena, where it's going to be Indonesia facing off with the Singapore Under-19s in another thrilling match in the AOFC Women's Tournament. Who will win this encounter? Your guess is as good as ours. So the Singapore Under-19s and Team Indonesia locked pretty much in a battle here. And that's the first one through. Absolutely marvelous strike coming from Nur Christina. Well, she certainly worked hard for that one. And a beautiful shot coming in from the right flank. So 1-0. Singapore Under-19s. Chance here now for, well, Singapore to extend or to double their tally. A slight miss there from Nelly. And what a finish! That is a fabulous finish! Right place at the right time, and it's Ima Faith. Oh, she couldn't be more excited. Well, Ima Faith, Bernard Cruzado, well, this is her first international goal, and what a moment of joy for her. It's now 2-0. And that's what you call an absolutely marvelous move, just volleying that home. Rosalina Putti, and you have to credit Laila Thulfathria for that lovely assist, but that is a supreme volley. So 2-1 is as it stands. Now here's Lim Tse Ying, the captain. He's got it right behind. You've got Emma Faith. And that's another finish. The captain makes the call, and it's now 3-1 as Singapore under-19s lead here, and it looks like it's going to be a tough ask for Team Indonesia to claw their way back into this one.
For all the goals to come in.
And that's true. It's Malaysia who've got the first strike, and it's Ung Ling Ling.
It's a beautiful shot.
Came in from a distance. I think the Singapore defense just caught a bit off guard there.
Yeah.
They weren't expecting that movement, I guess, from afar.
Well, I think it's a good setup, actually. They didn't rush it. There was a few passes before the goal.
Well, Mindy, I needed to get that shot in.
It was a buzzer beater goal. Yeah. Shall we get a replay and see how?
Kairul Landawa. Well, maybe just giving us an example of that dribble. A chance there to actually knock that in, but. And the referee's called the penalty.
Yeah. Because it was a scoring opportunity. Oh, that was a wonderful save by Michaela.
Absolutely marvelous save. Well, I thought to myself that she was looking just a little bit more confident than Ong Sui Ling for that movement there.
It felt like it actually read where the ball is going.
The number 69?
Yes. I think she also have a lot of experience in her journey in floorball. Oh, there we have the second goal for Team Singapore.
Another delightful moment here for the home fans as well, and the home team. And Mindy, for you too. Tack back to the home team. And Chapei. She's handed the ball back to Ong Wei Wei. Yes. Siddhi Kairul Anwar, and what a breakdown that is.
That was a beautiful 1-2 between Hu Hui and Siddhi.
Now that's clinical play, isn't it? Absolutely.
Definitely.
Clinical play. Impressive performance from them today. Oh, that's a solid shot. That's called pure intent, isn't it?
Wonderful shot by Wu Meihui. Beautiful dribble in and just took a shot right in the middle.
Now, these are the times when you know you're going to get that shot right, and you do want to chance it by looking for, well, the ability to pass it to someone else, but you want to take it on your own.